Passengers who were waiting for a bus in northeast China's city of Harbin got a nasty surprise on Sunday when the ground beneath them caved in. Four of them fell into a 2-meter-deep hole. They were then pulled out of the hole and sent to the hospital to be treated for injuries. Such collapses are not uncommon in China.